Far over the misty mountains cold, to dungeons deep and caverns old, we must away a break of day to seek the pale enchanted gold. The dwarves of yore made mighty spells, like ringing bells in places deep where dark things sleep, in hollow halls beneath the fells, for ancient king and elvish lord there many a gleaming golden hoard. They shape the road and light a cot to hide in gems on hilt of sword, on silver necklaces they strung the flowering stars, on crowns they hung the dragon fire in twisted wire, to mish the light of moon and sun. Far over the misty mountains cold, to dungeons deep and caverns old, we must away and break of day to claim our long forgotten gold. Goblins they carve there for themselves, and harps of lay along, and many a song was sung unheard by men or elves. The pines were roaring on the height, the winds were moaning in the night, the fire was red in flaming spreads, the trees like torches blazed with lights, the bells were ringing in the dale. A man looked up with faces pale, the dragon's ire most fierce than fire, laid low their towers and houses frail. The mountain smoke beneath their hall to dying fall, beneath his feet, beneath the moon. Far over the misty mountains grim, to dungeons deep and caverns dim, we must wait our break of day to win our hearts and gold from